Hey, hello guys, welcome back. Today is our second day, and we already left Jhargram. So yesterday after dinner, it was really late and we were really tired. We could not shoot yesterday. Today morning we woke up around 8 o'clock, a little bit late, and after that we had our breakfast in Raj Palace. So it was a wonderful breakfast. I think you already had a glimpse. So now we are going towards Kolkata, and on the way to Kolkata there is a place called Kolaghat where we are going to stop for a while. There is a place also which is a very good, nice place to visit, and we are going to go there. So the place is called what? Sharadchandra Kuti. If you don't know who is Sharadchandra, he was a very famous Bengali author, writer. He was one of the eminent personality in West Bengal. So we are going to visit his place. So that is a heritage house, and we are going to visit there, and also we will have a lunch in Kolaghat. So there is a restaurant called Sher e Punjab which is very famous in Kolaghat, and people who all are visiting Kolaghat definitely will have their lunch or dinner in Sher e Punjab. So we will also try there to visit. Usually Sher e Punjab is very very busy restaurant, so hopefully, finger crossed, we will get our slot there. So guys, we have reached Sher e Punjab. As you can see just behind me, Sher e Punjab restaurant, and it is really crowded now. So it's a lunch time. So we are just thinking where to go and where to sit. So friends, we have reached Sharadchandra Chattopadhyay's house. So it is closed now. It's 3:15 now. So it's going to open at 4 p.m. So what we will do, we will just go a little bit there. And over there you can see that is a river side. So over there is a river side. So we will go there and we will just see that place. And after that we will come back again, and at 4 p.m. The house is going to open. So after that we will visit the house. So let's go and let's check it out. Guys, we reached this riverside. As you can see, the place is so beautiful, and it is, the river name is Rup Narayan, and this is one of the famous river in West Bengal. And here we are. So you have a nice place, you can come here and you can sit and you can relax. As you can see, the river is nearby and you can enjoy the beauty, the view. It is awesome. So this place is not exactly a city, it's little bit a village area. So around this area you can see lot of farms, lot of greenery, and worth visiting place. So we are going to enjoy here for some time until the house opens, and you guys also please enjoy the view.
Sharadchandra Chattopadhyay, also known as Sharadchandra Chatterjee, was born in 15 September 1876 in an extremely poor Bengali Brahmin family in West Bengal. He was a Bengali novelist and short story writer. Sharadchandra Kuti is a two-storied Burmese-style house constructed in the year 1923 by a local worker named Gopal Das, and it costed a sum of 17,000 Indian rupees. This room is the meeting room where great leaders like Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Rash Bihari Bosu, Baga Jyotin, Bipin Bihari used to come to have meetings under the lights of the lanterns. The books in the cupboard can still be seen intact. The clock, which is 100 years old, is still working. During the 1978 West Bengal floods, the structure had suffered damage, following which the government undertook its repair. Sharadchandra's Kuti is a heritage historical site protected under the West Bengal Heritage Commission Act of 2001. Most of his work deal with the lifestyle, tragedy and the struggle of the village people and the contemporary social practices that prevailed in West Bengal. He still remains as the most popular Indian author of all time. He was a good student and got a double promotion. Sharadchandra Chattopadhyay wrote his famous book Devdas in Bhagalpur, which is in Bihar, when he visited Joksar, a red light area, to meet Chandramukhi. Earlier, the course of the Rupnarayan River was much closer to the house, but now the river have receded to much distant far, thus creating a space to park cars and small stalls near the house. Trees like bamboo and guava planted by Sharadchandra Chattopadhyay still stand tall in the gardens of the house. Both Sharadchandra Chattopadhyay and his brother Samadhi are within the house compound.
Hope you guys have enjoyed today's vlog. So we are heading towards home now, and it was a wonderful place. And if you are coming to West Bengal, who all are outside from West Bengal, you can definitely visit this place. This place has a nice beauty and its own charm. So if you like this vlog, please like, comment and subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. And whoever haven't subscribed our channel, please go and subscribe our channel, and please press the bell icon to get more updates. So until then, Roy the Wanderers signing off today. Stay tuned, stay healthy, stay happy and stay safe and stay connected. Bye bye. See you in our next vlog.
Bye-bye. Bye.